Too much of certain minerals like calcium and magnesium in water causes a condition called hard water. Soft water, such as rainwater, generally has very few dissolved minerals, whereas hard water has a high concentration of dissolved minerals. Anything less than 60 milligrams per litre of dissolved minerals is considered soft, whereas anything more than 181 milligrams per litre is classified as very hard. Hard water isn't necessarily bad for drinking, but it can taste bitter at the higher end of the scale. The bigger problem with hard water is that it causes lime scale to build up inside the plumbing system and on household appliances. When hard water is heated, calcium deposits can form. If these build up enough, it can greatly affect the performance and lifespan of appliances such as kettles and coffee machines. When scale builds up enough, pipes can get blocked and appliances fail. This is irritating enough in the home, but on an industrial level, it can cause considerable pain and expense. Another problem with hard water is it's almost impossible to create a lather, at least not without using an excessive amount of soap for long enough. My first experience with very hard water was staying at the Uluru campsite back in the early 80s, and there was no way to get a lather up there. Hair came out feeling like it was made of acrylic. The locals, even the children, all had grey bleached hair. The video in the footer there has a more detailed look at hard water, including the various methods to soften it and a scientific explanation of why it's so difficult to create a lather in hard water. I'll include a link to that in the description below as well. When it comes to minerals in drinking water, the choice then comes down to a water filtration system like the EZEC systems, which will do a great job at removing anything toxic like heavy metals and any biological contaminants while retaining much of the beneficial mineral content. But for those with concerns about fluoride or other minerals who would prefer to have their water as pure as possible and get their minerals and fluoride protection in other ways, a reverse osmosis system like the Alia ROC189 is the way to go. For more information about I-LAN water products, please do come visit us or check out our website at www.ilanwater.com.au. If you're interested in becoming an I-LAN water reseller and would like a price list, please send an email to sales@ilanwater.com.au or give us a call on 02-8840-5177. Check us out on social media as well. You can find us on Facebook, YouTube and Twitter under I-LAN water. Please like and subscribe and give the bell a click if you'd like a notification from YouTube about any new videos we put up. Thanks and bye for now.